bring your arms, I'm gonna make him do push-ups. I know this is tough, I really do understand. No shit, you're gonna get used to it. When the arms bend, the power ends. But you're gonna be there until I get tired. And I'm not tired right now. Oh God.
I know, it's so bad. That's not
hard. Let me have this. All right. Show me how you're gonna pull a barbell. If you're gonna pull a barbell, show me where your stance is. Okay, stand up. So that's where your stance, so your stance is gonna be about right at your hips, right? Okay, so that, is that where you think you're gonna be? All right, now let's go ahead and take this barbell in your hand. Just take it over your head first. So now what we're gonna do, no, just over your head. I didn't say in back of your head. Now, we take a look at this grip. And the grip is about 6 to 8 inches above your head. I'll accept that. But what I won't accept is, see how you're internally rotating here? We don't wanna do that. We don't wanna do that. We wanna externally, leave the barbell there. We wanna externally rotate here. So now you've shown me your armpits. Push up on the bar. That a girl. Now that's where we need to be. Now that look, oh my God. That is perfect right there. That is perfect. Okay. That's where I need to be. Now, what I'm gonna look for here, I'm going to look, don't look at me. I'm gonna look and see where this bar is position-wise. So if I put a PVC pipe, you're close. But I need you to bring it forward about a millimeter right there. Now I'm looking at this to see if that position, you're in good shape right there. Got that big old hyperextension, which I don't particularly like, but that's the way you are. Just the way God made you, push up on that barbell. That's, I need to have that every time. Okay. Now let's move our feet out just a tad. Now I want you to squat down that far, stop. Force those knees out hard. Bring me the hips. Did you see just what happened? You can't see it, but did you feel it?
Yeah.
See how the torso came up?
Yeah.
Now just relax, let me work with you. That a girl. You're looking good now. See, I can work with this. Force those knees out hard. Stay back on your heels. Relax. 2 inches. Stop. Bring me the hips. You see how the torso stays up?
Yeah.
That's what I have to have you do. When you want to start shifting down, I don't want that. I want, keep those all, I know this is tough. I really do understand.
Okay.
I'm not as bad as I look. Bring me the hips. Go down. Stop. Bring me the hips. Go down. Stop. You got it. That's exactly. 1 year from now, if I don't have you doing that perfectly, I'm fired.
Okay.
All right? And go ahead and stand.